Cherry tomatoes are among the most beloved and widely consumed vegetables worldwide. Even though they are technically classified as fruits, their sweet taste, vibrant colors, and versatility in dishes make them a staple ingredient in many kitchens. Whether used in salads, sauces, or eaten fresh, cherry tomatoes are always in demand. But have you ever wondered how farmers manage to grow and harvest millions of cherry tomatoes efficiently and consistently? Traditional farming methods have long been used for tomato cultivation, but they come with several challenges, including unpredictable weather conditions, pest infestations, and soil-related diseases. However, advancements in agricultural technology have revolutionized tomato farming. High-tech greenhouses now allow farmers to control every aspect of the growing process, ensuring higher yields, better quality, and year-round production. In this video, we will take a deep dive into the fascinating world of cherry tomato farming inside high-tech greenhouses. From seed selection to the use of advanced harvesting machines, we will explore every step involved in producing millions of cherry tomatoes efficiently. The rise of high-tech greenhouses in tomato farming. Farming has evolved significantly over the years, moving from traditional open-field methods to controlled environment agriculture. High-tech greenhouses are at the forefront of this transformation, offering farmers the ability to cultivate crops with precision and efficiency. Unlike traditional farming, which is heavily dependent on external environmental conditions, high-tech greenhouses provide a controlled atmosphere where temperature, humidity, and light exposure are carefully regulated. One of the biggest advantages of high-tech greenhouses is their ability to produce consistent, high-quality cherry tomatoes year-round. Traditional outdoor farming is subject to seasonal changes and unpredictable weather conditions, which can affect tomato production. In contrast, high-tech greenhouses protect crops from extreme weather events such as storms, droughts, and excessive heat, ensuring a stable yield throughout the year. Another major benefit of high-tech greenhouses is water efficiency. Modern greenhouse farming methods use hydroponic and drip irrigation systems, which reduce water waste by up to 90% compared to traditional soil-based farming. Given that water scarcity is a growing global concern, these innovative techniques play a crucial role in sustainable agriculture. Furthermore, high-tech greenhouses help in pest and disease management. Since the environment inside a greenhouse is controlled, exposure to harmful pests and plant diseases is minimized. Many farmers replace chemical pesticides with natural pest control methods, such as introducing ladybugs, predatory mites, and bees to maintain a balanced ecosystem. This not only improves the quality of the produce, but also makes the farming process more environmentally friendly. Major cherry tomato producing countries such as the Netherlands, Spain, the United States, and Canada have invested heavily in high-tech greenhouse farming. As demand for fresh produce continues to rise, more farmers around the world are turning to these cutting-edge agricultural techniques to enhance productivity and sustainability. The seed selection and germination process. The journey of a cherry tomato begins long before it is harvested. It starts with selecting the right seeds. Farmers do not use just any ordinary tomato seeds. They opt for high-yield, disease-resistant hybrid varieties that ensure a successful and profitable harvest. These hybrid varieties are specifically bred to grow faster, produce more fruit, and withstand common plant diseases such as fusarium wilt and powdery mildew. Once the seeds are chosen, they are planted in specialized seed trays filled with nutrient-rich soil or soilless growing mediums, such as coconut, coir, or rock wool. These materials provide an ideal environment for germination, allowing the young plants to develop strong root systems. The temperature and humidity inside the greenhouse are carefully monitored, maintaining an optimal range of 70 to 75 degrees Fahrenheit to encourage rapid germination. To further support early growth, artificial LED lighting is often used in combination with natural sunlight. This ensures that the young seedlings receive adequate light exposure even on cloudy days or during winter months when daylight hours are shorter. Within a few weeks, the seedlings grow strong enough to be transplanted into larger growing beds or hydroponic systems, where they continue their journey toward becoming fully mature cherry tomato plants. Growing cherry tomatoes in a high-tech greenhouse. Once the seedlings are transplanted, they require continuous care and monitoring to ensure maximum growth and fruit production. High-tech greenhouses provide optimal conditions for cherry tomato plants through a combination of advanced irrigation systems, climate control, and smart farming techniques. Many modern greenhouses use hydroponics and aeroponics, which eliminate the need for traditional soil-based farming. Instead of growing in the ground, cherry tomato plants are cultivated in nutrient-rich water solutions or aeroponic mist systems that deliver essential minerals directly to the roots. This method not only accelerates growth, but also prevents soil-borne diseases and pests. Another innovative farming method used in high-tech greenhouses is vertical farming. Cherry tomato plants are grown on trellises or hanging systems, allowing them to expand upwards rather than outwards. This maximizes the use of space within the greenhouse and increases the number of plants that can be grown per square foot. The climate inside the greenhouse is fully automated, with sensors and AI-driven systems continuously adjusting temperature, humidity, and CO2 levels to create the perfect environment for tomato plants. This level of precision ensures that cherry tomatoes grow at a faster and more consistent rate compared to traditional farming methods. Lighting also plays a crucial role in greenhouse farming. Some greenhouses use specialized LED grow lights that mimic natural sunlight and extend daylight hours. This is especially useful in regions with shorter winters or limited sunlight, as it ensures that the plants receive the light they need for optimal photosynthesis. Instead of relying on harmful chemical pesticides, farmers introduce beneficial insects such as bees for pollination and ladybugs to control aphids and other pests. This eco-friendly approach reduces the use of synthetic chemicals while maintaining a healthy growing environment for the plants. By integrating these advanced cultivation methods, farmers can produce up to 10 times more cherry tomatoes per acre than traditional open-field farming. The high-tech harvesting process. Harvesting cherry tomatoes on a large scale requires efficiency, precision, and speed. In traditional farming, harvesting is done manually, which is time-consuming and labor-intensive. However, in high-tech greenhouses, advanced machines and AI-driven robots have revolutionized the harvesting process. One of the most exciting innovations in greenhouse farming is the use of automated harvesting robots. These intelligent machines are equipped with AI-powered vision systems that can identify ripe cherry tomatoes based on their color, size, and texture. With precision robotic arms, they gently pick the tomatoes without damaging the plants or unripe fruit. Once harvested, the tomatoes are transported through high-speed conveyor systems to sorting and packaging stations. Automated sorting machines use infrared scanners and weight sensors to separate tomatoes based on size, ripeness, and quality. Soft or imperfect tomatoes are sent for processing into sauces and juices, while premium quality ones are packed for fresh consumption. After sorting, the tomatoes are packaged in climate-controlled containers to maintain their freshness during transportation. Some farms even use blockchain technology to track the entire journey of a tomato from the greenhouse to the grocery store, ensuring transparency and food safety. With these high-tech solutions, farmers can harvest thousands of pounds of cherry tomatoes per hour, significantly reducing labor costs and improving efficiency. The process of growing and harvesting millions of cherry tomatoes in high-tech greenhouses is nothing short of a marvel of modern agriculture. With innovations such as hydroponic farming, AI-driven climate control, robotic harvesting, and sustainable water management, greenhouse farming has transformed the way tomatoes are produced. As technology continues to advance, high-tech farming will play an even greater role in ensuring global food security while minimizing environmental impact. The next time you enjoy cherry tomatoes in a meal, take a moment to appreciate the incredible technology and innovation that made them possible. So that's it for today. If you like this video, then please hit the like and subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching.